he looking at in the distance? I should check it too.
Oh my. If I'm right, the mayor might want to... This can't be true. Attack this ship using the Kraken. I have to somehow contact the crew and tell them to escape those waters.
Too weak to catch up with the carriage. Please, help me save Calliope and stop Murray. You saw the oncoming ship. It's the first ship sighting in a long time. The mayor is sure to attack it. I won't get to the lighthouse without your help. The bridge is up, but there's another way. Through the shipwreck cemetery. Through all those ships that Murray sank and robbed. It's a horrible place. I'll show you the way. Just let me catch my breath. Ah, you already know about our conspiracy against the mayor? Then take this. It may help you out in the pawn shop.
Thank you.
When I was a Praetorian, we used an underground passage to get to town from the lighthouse. It starts right here, under the fountain. After you open the passage, proceed through the catacombs to the shipwreck cemetery. It might be dangerous, but I believe in you. Just behind the cemetery, there's an entrance to the lighthouse and the prison. That's where the mayor held Calliope. I know because that's where I met her. If we're lucky, Marie will lock her up in the prison again. With Calliope's help, we might be able to tame the Kraken and save that ship.